Minisito w'ebyenjigiriza matendekero ga waggulu Dr. Jesse Muyingo ategeezezza Paalamenti olwaleero nga gavumenti bw'eri enneetegefu okuggulawo amasomero ng'ennaku z'omwezi 15 era nti baakuwaaga aga gavumenti ebikozesebwa omuli ssabbuuni, amazzi, masiki n'obuuma obukebera ebbugumu ly'omubiri okuyamba okulwanyisa obulwadde obwa COVID-19.
Through capitation grants and GPE grants shall provide the following basic facilities to government grant-aided schools.
Kyokka ababaka abasinga kino bakiwakanyiza nga bagamba nti amasomero agasinga okubeera mu mbeera embi mulimu n'ag'obwannannyini ageetaaga obuyambi okuva eri gavumenti era nti abasomesa bangi mu kiseera kino baava dda mu busomesa nga kati bakola mirimu mirala.
It means government is not ready to support private school teachers, yet private schools, they have no money completely to open the term.
I thought that we would hear government saying that they are going to support, to provide some support, basic support to private schools.
Abalala basigadde beebuuza obanga ddala gavumenti yalowoozezza ku nsonga ya school fees kubanga abazadde bangi bafiiriddwa emirimu nga n'abamu tebalina kyakuliisa baana.
What is the fate of school fees, the advice given, and how schools will be able to cope with the funding gap?
More so, parents, when Ugandans went for lockdown, our businesses were disorganized.
So what do you do? What is government going to do in such a situation where we have parents whose children circumstantially are being forced to go into boarding sanction, but the parents cannot afford?
Speaker Kadaga abuuzizza Minister Muyingo engeri gye bagenda okukwatamu ensonga y'amasomero agafuulibwa ebifo bya kalantiini.
I just wanted to find out whether you've had been able to do a census of the existing schools. Some of these candidates are in private schools and they have been either sold or taken over.
Ababaka Geoffrey Machu ne Kenneth Lubogo bakubye bituli mu nsomesa ya radio ne TV gye bagamba nti si buli mwana agifunamu nga bwe gwali kukugaba akawunga ne maski.
And some areas like in Kapchorwa where they see strictly televisions from Kenya are not learning at all.
Let's be realistic. If we cannot give our members of parliament the masks as government, shall we be able to give masks to all the candidate students?
You recall that government made a commitment to make available radios and even TVs to the children. Where are they?
Why are you shy as a ministry? Why don't you want to use the word dead year?
We can't hide from COVID-19 because we didn't know when it was coming and we don't know when it is going. So if we said dead year now, it will be dead year next year after when COVID-19 possibly goes. So I want to support the minister.
I want to know from our minister, is government going to test the 1.2 million students, the finalists, who are going to be reporting back to their institutions? Are they all going to be tested for COVID-19 before the report?
Bamaliriza tebakkiriziganyiza era Speaker n'alagira Minister Muyingo addeyo atule n'akakiiko ka Paalamenti ak'ebyenjigiriza mbasalewo ekyenkomeredde.
Maybe you sit down with the committee. Let's synchronize with the areas of shortage of information, because the program is not just for the ministry, it's for the country.
Obed Lutale, Nerecho Nakaswe Wakusaki Degulirino, Kuluabukede TV.